Hey and welcome back to another simple Photoshop tutorial. And in this video, I want to show you how to make an outline text in this editor. And let me tell you, it's easier than you might think. In fact, I like this effect because outlining text can make the designs look bold and eye-catching. So, I'm going to walk you through the simple steps. Get ready to learn a neat new skill. First off, we need to add some text to Photoshop. That's easy, just grab the type tool from the toolbar on the left. It looks like a little T. Click anywhere on your blank canvas and start typing out your word or phrase. I will use the word text as an example. Once you have typed out your text, you can resize it and move it around if needed. Grab the move tool, it looks like a little cross, and click and drag on your text to reposition it. Or press Ctrl T or Command T on Mac to resize and transform the text however you like. When you are happy with the size and placement, hit Enter to commit the changes. Now, for the actually outlining the text, double-click directly on the text layer in the Layers panel on the right side of Photoshop. This will open up the Layer Style window. In that window, look for the section labeled Blending Options. And here, find an advanced blending option. Here, move the slider for the fill opacity option to 0. With this action, we have made the fill of the text transparent. Now, look for the section labeled stroke. Click the checkbox next to the stroke to turn it on. And here, you can customize the outline by adjusting the stroke settings. Make the size bigger or smaller by dragging the slider until you like how thick the outline looks. You can also change the position to inside, outside or center to control if the outline shows up inside or outside the text shape. Another cool option is to change the color of the outline. The default is black, but you can pick any color you want. Click the color swatch next to the word color and a color picker will pop up. I'm going to let my outline be in black color. And that's it. With just few simple steps, you have created awesome outline text. You can keep customizing the outline color, thickness and placement to make it look exactly what you want. Now, this is the simple method to do the outline text. And don't forget, the transparent text is letting the background layer show through. That means you can put any image or color behind your outlined text. For this video, I will add a simple color fill layer. Click the new fill adjustment layer icon at the bottom of the layers panel and choose solid color. Then pick any color you like. I will go with the bright blue. Now you can see my black outline text popping off that blue background. Alternatively, you can place your outline text on top of any photo or graphic. In Photoshop, the background text will let the background image show through the middle for a cool effect. Outlining text is such a versatile effect. You can use it to make titles, labels, logos, and all sorts of other text elements. Just play around with different fonts, outline colors, and background images. And I hope this tutorial made it easy for you to learn how to create outline text yourself. It's a super handy skill to have in your Photoshop toolkit. Have fun with this text effect and get creative. Let me know if you have any other questions.